Hello everyone, welcome to our classes. Here, see, here to see is an elephant, baby elephant. Trunk looked like a black snake and he realized that Curry was a thief. I went to him, pulled him out by the ear and jewelers. Assured my parents that it was Curry and not I that had eaten all the fruit those many weeks. मतलब जो बॉय था वो उनके पेरेंट्स यही सोचते थे कि वो लड़का फ्रूट्स ऐसे कैसे खा सकता है, इतने फ्रूट्स कैसे खा सकता है. I scolded him for elephants, understand words as well as children, and I said to him, next time I see a stealing fruit, you will be whipped. He knew that they were angry. So yeah, with him, even servant, he upright was injured. He never stole another thing from the dining room, and from then on, if anybody gave him any fruit, he always squelched as if it thanked them. मतलब जैसे वो लड़का कुछ प्रॉब्लम की वजह से वो रह गया तो एलिफेंट को कोई खिलाना मिला तो एन एलिफेंट इज विलिंग टू बी पनिश्ड फॉर हैविंग डन रॉन्ग बट इफ यू पनिश हिम विदाउट एनी रीजन ही विल रिमेम्बर इट एंड पे यू बैक इन यूर ओन पॉइंट. An elephant must be taught when to sit down, when to walk, when to go fast. मतलब इसको सिखाना पड़ रहा था वो. So you have to teach him these things as you teach a child. जैसे आप बच्चों को सिखाते हो वैसे ही इस elephant को सिखाना पड़ेगा. If you say dhat and pull him by the ear, मतलब dhat बोल के उसका कान को खींचना है. He will gradually learn to sit down. Similarly, if you say Mali and pull his trunk forward, he will gradually learn that it is the single to walk. Curry learned Mali after 3 lessons, but it took him 3 weeks to learn that he was no good at sitting down. And do you know why an elephant should be taught to sit down? Because he grows taller and taller than you who take care of him, so that when he is 2 or 3 years old, you can only reach his back with the ladder. It is a trail. Means it's totally एक जंगल में उसको घूम रहा है. Means इसको थोड़ा गुस्सा भी आ रहा है क्योंकि इसको कोई देखभाल करने वाला नहीं रहा सही ढंग से. Therefore, better to teach him to sit down by saying dhat, so that you can climb up his back. मतलब उसको dhat बोलने पर वो बैठ जाएगा और आप उसको easily उसके ऊपर बैठ सकते हो. For who would want to carry a ladder around all the time? कौन मतलब सीढ़ी को लेके मतलब ladder को कौन लेके घूमता रहेगा सारा दिन. The most difficult thing that teach an elephant is the master call. He generally takes 5 years to learn it properly. मतलब कम से कम 5 साल तो लगेगा एक हाथी को सिखाने के लिए. The master call is a strange, easing, a howling sound, as if the snake, that kind of noise in his ear. And do you know what to expect an elephant to do when you give him the master call? If you are lost in the jungle and there is no way out and everything is black except the stars about you, dare not stay very long anywhere there. So you have to see here, only stars are twinkling in the sky and moon and is roaming in the jungle.